Just give them their space.
I have your space.
So what?
You don't have my best interest, so I don't want you to talk to me. So I'm going to shut up. You don't.
But you say
don't.
That.
But we don't have my best interest.
Here you go, bro.
I don't want to listen to you. I don't believe in you.
Right now, I'm not keeping the peace, man. Let's get back outside.
In the beginning, what's the word? The word was with God. The word was God.
I'm going to tell you right now.
You said you were with God. Without him, nothing was made that was made.
That light. The next time I'm gonna make sure a bunch of black people come out here strapped and see what y'all do.
I'll be over there in a bit.
Not just me.
Okay.
That's what we're
all men. I need a Bible verse.
But see, that's the great thing about
him. He himself was not that light referencing John the Baptist. He came in as the witness to that light. The true light that gives light to every man. There it is again, my friend. Every man.
We're supposed to be able to do a lot of things.
Was coming into the world. He was in the world, and though the world was not made through him, the world did not recognize him.
Whatever you want to do, big boy.
Throckmorton, 705 Throckmorton.
You got me. I got you, big boy. Trust me.
Why is it fair? If we were not part of
history.
Whose history? Whose history? Because my history tied to this is slavery. My history tied to this is my people fighting for your people to keep slaves. So tell me a historian. I have a BA in history. Oh, let's go. Let's do it.
At what point in human history has man not abused man? Because a part of the problem is the problem of the heart.
That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the statue right now. You say it's part of American history.
Those who do not see and understand history are doomed to repeat it.
Those who don't know history are doomed to repeat it. If you're going to quote it,
where was the first shot of the Civil War fired?
I don't know. You tell me.
South Carolina. On the ocean. Why? Because South Carolina succeeded from the Union. And everyone's about
to live. We have the statue sitting on part of Gainesville, and we withdrew. We didn't want to be part of the Confederacy.
Personally, I don't care. Because ultimately, in my opinion, what's your name?
Jasmine.
Jasmine, I'm Ben. I personally love you, and I love all human beings. I mean that with all my heart. I wish you nothing but goodwill and blessings. And I was literally
praying.
Here's the deal. I never wanted to be slaves. I never wanted to thought a negative thought towards black people.
I've never owned slaves either.
I have never thought
it's against the law.
So then my question back to you.
It's unconstitutional.
My question to you is, do you love me?
I love everybody. What that got to do with this statue?
Here's the deal. This right here is not about the statue.
This is about the statue. Hey, pro Gainesville, what are we doing here? Why are we here today? For what?
Take it down.
I'm asking.
So who's the statue?
Who is it of? That's a good question.
That is an unnamed Confederate soldier. It's exactly the same as one that we just moved from Denton. It's basically y'all's laundry. It needs to go.
So who is the soldier again?
It's unnamed.
It's unnamed?
It's an unnamed soldier. That's better.
If it's y'all's heritage, so how many of your great-great-whatever-grandparents fought for the Confederacy?
Not that I want to get down this rabbit hole. Can I tell you a little secret? There were slaves in Maryland 2 years after the war. We're talking about slavery.
No, he didn't. He said the war wasn't about slavery.
Woo.
No, he didn't.